Before we start, we have to go over the rules.
Rule? What?
No video or flash photo.
I'm a flash baby.
When the wind, the red light turn on from the stage right and say left, that's when you need to put your 3D glasses on. How do I look? When the red lights are off, you can then take off your 3D glasses.
Ooh, I'm 3D.
The last and final
rule,
sit back, relax, and enjoy
the show. Come on, folks. Drop your music.
Thank you. work.
She hit him!
It's working.
Oh, Jen, Miss Goldie's heart will run in the back. Wait, just because she says she gets no run and chases a nasty cat every day.
Dorothy, please.
But he doesn't do it every day, just once or twice a week. And he can't catch your cat anyway. And now she says she's going to come and take him away from me.
Dr. Dorothy, can
you do something?
I'll do it right now.
Genius that which just removed the wagon before the wheel was on anyway.
It ain't so heavy. The bone goes up. That makes sense, don't it?
Sense or no sense, when I look out the axle, you two shove her on.
See? No, it's good, total.
I swear, there is. Bigger than. Bigger than the other three.
Bigger or smaller, get out of here. Four miners are pulled out of their sockets. I ain't a statue, you know. I ain't made of iron.
Okay, okay.
Why don't you even listen? Don't you care about Toto?
Ow! I'm already going bigger.
Get your finger out of the way!
Now look at you, okay? You ain't using your head for the scores. Ain't got nice.
Shut up, please.
Well, why don't you use them? Bring them home. I'll go buy the scores for this. And Toto will get the garden, and you'll get in your trouble. See? Ain't I still, Uncle Henry?
Wait in here and get them. I'm gonna get in trouble if you don't push that wagon.
Oh, you'll do, Mr. Gale.
See, what am I going to do?
It's not the one I started, kid. Don't let that old goat try to buff for you. She ain't nothing to be scared of. You gotta stand tall. Huh? That's all. With a little grinch and a little grinch.
I'm not afraid of her.
That's all you hear. Keep your head up. Check out. Next time she squawks, you should.
I just do that. Be a strong man. See the world.
They'll start closing for it now.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Aunt Millie. Do you know what this is going to do to her? She said she's going to come and take him away from me.
How?
I'm going to put yourself in front of nothing. I'm going to put you in front of me. Go find yourself a place where it's probably going to kill today.
So, okay, but it is very troubling. I wonder if there's such a place to live.
teaching right now.
What? What's Georgie done?
What's he done? I'm laying with a light on my legs.
No.
Did you?
No, her dog.
Your dog?
I'm afraid I have no appetite, Mrs. Gale. Indeed, I'm so shaken by the ferocious attack of Marie's vicious dog. I may never again.
You don't go and trace away. I see that.
Would you please apologize to Miss Gorse as best as can, Dorothy?
It's going to be an apology, Mr. Gale. I have made an official complaint with County Sheriff.
Miss Gorse seems very upset, Sheriff.
That dog's a menace to the community.
That's not true.
As an act of public service, young woman, I am taking that dog to the sheriff to make sure he's destroyed.
Destroyed? Tunnel? Well, you can't. You must.
Thank you.
Well, 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 house guest, huh? And who might you be? No, that'll tell me. You're traveling in disguise. No, that's not right. You're going on a visit. No, I'm wrong. You're running away.
Yes.
Professor Ron never gets this. He knows. So why are you running away? That'll tell me. They can't not stay at home. They don't appreciate you. Want to see other land, big cities, big mountains, big oceans.
Why is that inside of me?
This is my train, my calling. See what it says on the end of my trailer?
Oh, Tom, that's not polite. No one else.
He's perfectly welcome, as one dog to another. Let's see now, where were we?
Oh, please, Professor, wait and go with you and see all the crackheads in Europe.
Do you know any? Oh, you mean the thing. Why, never do anything without consulting the crystal first.
Ew.
Ew. Put your belongings on the table. Just make yourself comfortable and help me look into the future. Better close your eyes, my child, for a moment. If you already be to the infinite. That's it. You can open them. Now we're gazing into the crystal. Ah, what's this I see? A house with a picket fence.
That's a farm.
Yes, there's a woman with a polka dot dress. Her face is careworn.
That's a tent.
Yes, her name is Emily.
That's right. What's she doing?
Why, cannot quite see. Why, she's crying. Someone has hurt her. Someone has just broken her heart.
Why would anyone do that?
I do not know. Someone she loves very much. Someone she's very kind to. Someone she's taken care of in sicknesses.
I have Mrs. Johnson, and she stayed right by me every minute. What's she doing now?
Oh, what's this? She's dropped it down on the bed. She's putting her head on her heart.
No! What's wrong with her?
I cannot say. The crystal's gone dark.
You know, was she really sick to you? Oh, I gotta get back to her right away.
What's this? I thought you were going along with me. Goodbye, stay journey. Better get that horse under cover. There's a storm blowing. A whopper. Little kid. Hope she gets home all right.
Thank you.
because you freed them from the victim which they need. Please. The little people who live in the land. This is not the land. And you are the next one. It's all right. They all have to think first.
Most sincerely done.
skunks.
You've done me a service. I shall don this because it will make my power greater than ever.
Down Valley too.
ask him. Wasn't he pointing the other way?
Of course people do go both ways.
Well, you did say something, didn't you?
Are you doing that on purpose? Or can't you make up your mind?
I haven't got a blade. Only small. So it ain't good of mine to make up.
Well, how could you talk if you don't got a brain?
Well, I don't know. Well, some people without brains do an awful lot of talking.
Yes, you're right. Could you get down?
Down? Now you see, I got a bolt stuck on my back.
Well, is there any way I can help you?
Well, of course, I'm not very blind by doing things, but it definitely nailed down on the back. Maybe I'll slip off.
I'll certainly try.
Again.
Does that hurt you?
Oh no, it's me, take it out and put it back in again.
Here, let me help you.
Oh, my, excuse me, please. Oh, did I steal you?
No, of course not.
Oh, did I steal you?
No.
I didn't think so.
Shoot! 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 Sho
regret. I don't put up anything. Oh, except a vital mask.
What you got?
But I spent a whole box of them for the sake of getting some brains. Look, I won't be in trouble if they don't eat a thing. And I'm going to the magazine because I can't see. Won't you take me with you, please?
Why, of course I
can! Okay, I'm going to get a break! Let's go!
Oh, you're just turning off very well.
Oh, it's fine, green, I will.
Two
eyes? Two
just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and
day. Turn and chipper and I lost it with a shiver if I only had a heart.
Well, I hardly knew him.
I'll give you a candy.
No, but you tried to. Then nothing more strong, but you go around picking up poison with a pencil and start.
Well, why do you go? I got him. Did you eat?
No. My goodness, what a fuss you're making. Naturally, when you go around thinking about things weaker than you are, why, you're from a great big coward.
You're right, I am a coward. Oh, I haven't sleep at all. I sleep with under my eyes.
Why don't you try counting sheep? That always works.
That didn't do any good. Because I am okay now.
That's bad. Don't you think your wizard will help me too?
I don't see why not. Why don't you come along and stay in one city and ask for the boss for some courage?
To me? Are you embarrassed to be seen in the company of a curly lion? Are you? My life is simply unbearable. Is sad news will be missing the boys here to see.
It's out of the morning.
Why you could change your plans and want to get back to
the only
other night. There is a thing I am just a dead lion.
No way to go to the Lord.
Why would your
smell. Poppies! sleep alone. I won't put them to sleep forever, and those darling little red slippers will be mine.
It's intermission time, folks, so hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right over to our refreshment center for the most extravagant array of refreshment goodies ever assembled under one roof. Enjoy breathtaking, mouth-watering goodies, everything from a snack to a delicious full meal. At our refreshment center, you'll find a large variety of goodies to satisfy your hunger, your thirst, or your sweet tooth. So hurry, hurry, hurry. Visit our refreshment center now. The show starts in 10 minutes. Starts in 9 minutes. Thank you. The show starts in 8 minutes. Show starts in 7 minutes. The show starts in 6 minutes. In 5 minutes. The show starts in 4 minutes. Show starts in 3 minutes. show starts in 2 minutes. Show starts in 1 minute. Now, on with the show.
Thank you. Me.
clanking, clanking, clattering collection of calendulous junk.
Yes, Your Honor, yes.
Quiet! And you, Scarecrow. Bellowing bale of hay.
Yes, Your Honor, we have sent thee a meek divinity.
Enough!
Yike!
And you, liar? Magnificent Oz will grant your request.
What's that? Oh, what can you say?
Are you alright?
But first you must prove yourselves worthy by performing a very small task. Bring me the broomstick of the Witch of the West.
And if we do that, we'll have to come again.
Bring me her broomstick and I'll grant your request. Now go.
Thank you. love. For yourself.
Yes, you.
Yes, right.
Fine. I'm in for talking. Guys or no guys, I'm clear. There's a woman who's in bed.
What's that?
Come to the alley.
Come on, scared cat. Come on, scared
meow.
Come on, scared cat. Meow. Come on.
Power!
Spencer a little thought. Go away and come back tomorrow. Do not arouse the wrath of the great and powerful Oz. I said come back tomorrow.
If you're really great and powerful, you keep your promises.
Do you presume to criticize the great Oz, you ungrateful creatures? Think yourselves worthy of getting an audience tomorrow instead of 20 years from now. The great Oz has spoken. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. The great and powerful Oz has spoken.
Well, I'm the great and powerful Wizard of Oz.
What? Oh, I don't believe you.
No, I'm going to finish too, but you're the wizard to send me.
You humbug.
Yes, exactly so. I am a humbug.
You're a very bad man.
That's a very mediocre commodity. Back where I come from, we have universities for men who go to become great thinkers. And when it came out, they think deep thoughts. There were no more brain than you have, but then one thing you haven't got, a diploma. Therefore, body authority vested in me, but universitatis mediatum, diplomas unum, I hereby confer upon you the honorary degree of Ph.D.
Ph.D.?
Yes, that's Doctor of Theology.
The sum of the river of any two sides, or which sides be signed or is equal to the square root of any size. All time goes down!
You are under the unfortunate delusion that simply because you are in danger, you have no courage. You are confusing courage for wisdom. Back where I come from, there are men who are called heroes. They have no more courtesy you have, but then one thing haven't got, a medal. I award you the Triple Cross.
helped any longer. We always had to travel back to Kansas.
We have?
Then why didn't you tell her sooner?
Because she would not believe me. She had to learn it for herself.
What have you learned, Dorothy?
I think that it's not enough to talk to Uncle Henry in town, and that if I don't live with my heart's desire again, then it won't look further than my own backyard. Because if it isn't there, then I never really lost it to begin with. Is that right?
That's all it is.
Think of a place where there's love overflowing. I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes the tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the raindrops that fall have a meaning. Sprinkling the same makes it all clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It would sure be nice to be back home where there's love and affection. And just maybe I can convince time to slow up, giving me enough time in my life to grow up. Time be my friend, let me start again. Suddenly my world changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around in space, and yet I've watched it grow.